Hi everybody, nice to see you again. Today we meet each other in a new lesson, talk about we in the present simple. I am, I'm not. So now let's look at the board together. We, present simple. I am, I'm not. One, here are some examples of we in the present simple. Look at example. This is my brother. He's 10 years old. I'm a student. These are my books. They aren't at home. They're at the theater. So number two, to make the form of the present simple of we. Yeah. Two. We form the present simple of we like this. Positive. For form, short form. Yeah. For the positive, subject divide into two. Singular subject, and plural subject. Look at the form. There are two forms, full form and short form. I am, short form, I'm. You are, you're. He, she, it, is. His, she's, it's. Yes. This subject are singular. I, you, he, she, and it. We call singular subject. And move to plural. Plural subject. We, you, and they. We call plural subject. So look at the form. We are, full form, yes? And the short form of we are, we say, we are. You are, full form. So short form, we say, you're. And they are, full form, yeah? And the short form of they are, we say, they're. Okay. By this, we can make the general rule of the positive of we. Yeah, positive. We can say, look at here. I, you, he, she, it, we, you, they. We call subject. So I write subject here as. As means subject. And after that, we see am, are, is, are. So I write here am, is, and are. Subject plus and is a plus what? Yeah, plus complement. After that we call complement. Look at this. This is my brother. He's 10 years old. Yeah, he's 10 years old. I'm a student. Plus can be down. Yeah, can be down. These are my books. Yeah, we call complement. They are at the theater. Yes, this put after it is at work. Yes, we call complement too. So what we should know, only subject plus am is are plus complement. Yeah, complement can be noun, can be adjective, can be adverb. Yeah. So remember again, subject plus am is are plus complement. So now move to the negative form. Negative divide into two, singular subject and also plural subjects, and the full form and also short form too. Yeah, singular subject is the same as the positive form. It's the same subject, yeah? I, you, he, she, it. We call singular subject. And then, yes. Yeah. And about the plural, we, you, they. It's the same here. We, you, they. Yeah, the same as positive form, yeah. So, now look at example. I am not, yeah. The negative form, I am not. And short form, am not. Yeah. Short form of I am not is not. You are not. You are not. And the short form, you aren't. His, she, it, is not. Yeah. In the full form. He is not. She is not. It is not. And look at this. Short form, yeah. Short form of he is not, we say he isn't. Short form of she is not, it, she isn't. Short form of it is not, we say it isn't. So again now, he is not, he isn't. She is not, come to she isn't. And it is not, change to it isn't, yeah. So, look at the plural subject. We are not. Full form, we say we are not. Short form, we aren't. We aren't. You are not. Yeah, full form, you are not. You aren't. You aren't. They are not. And then the short form, we say they aren't. So, we can write the general form of the negative. Negative, yeah, and write N. Yeah, look at here. Look at example. You, I, you, he, she, it. I, you, he, she, it. We say subject. And then we see am not, are not, is not, or isn't, or aren't, or again here, I'm not. So we put am, is, are, plus. Like not, yeah. Subject, subject plus am is are plus not. And what else? Plus complement is the same, yeah. Compliment plus compliment. Yeah. So in speech, we normally use the short form better than the full form. Number three, in speech, we usually use the short form. Yeah. So in speaking, we use short form instead of full form. We don't want to make it longer. Say we want to say something very short. Yeah, short is enough to understand. Okay. For example, she's my sister. She's my sister. He's my brother. Yeah. Look at here. This is the short form. She's my sister. And here. He's my brother, yeah. He's my brother. I'm from Italy. It's the short form. I'm from Italy, and they are German. And they are, the short form of they are German, yeah. She's pretty, yeah, she's pretty. The short form come from she is, yeah. It come from she is. And here, we are student. Full form, we are students. So in speaking, we say, we are students. So that's all for my explanation about being in the present simple, the positive and the negative. Can you tell me the general rule of the positive form? Yeah, subject plus am, is, are plus complement. Yeah. What about the negative form? Negative form, subject plus am, is, are plus not plus complement. Yeah. Look at here, subject plus am, is, are plus not plus complement. Complement. And here, subject, get the positive. Subject plus am, is, are, plus complement. complement, what is the complement? Complement can be noun, can be adjective, can be a verb. Yes. Use after to be, we call complement to modify noun. Complement modify the subject. We say complement. Yeah. So that's all for my explanation again. Did you have any question? Please comment below. And thank you for your watching. Goodbye. See you next time.